What's good, Travel Squad? We back again with another video. Welcome back, welcome in. If you're new to Genuine Name, we back again, y'all. With a whole different LP, but it's cool, it's cool. Alright, y'all. I'm gonna talk a little bit as this thing loads into the family. So I just uploaded my first Machinima. It dropped today. Whenever this video goes out, maybe it dropped yesterday, I don't know. Whenever this video go out, y'all see. But I just dropped it, so y'all need to go check it out. I think I did pretty good, if I do say so myself. For my first time, I think I did good. But if y'all did not watch it, please go watch it, because it'll help you understand the storyline of this LP and slash Machinima, or how I'm going to do it. And understand the characters and why I did it the way I did it and all that good stuff. But to sum it all up, basically, these are the four girls. They're high school girls, so they are living on their own. And as you can see, they're not really living anywhere. They're on an empty plot of land. They have no house or anything. Had no money. $0. So they gotta grind, and you know, it just so happened to be raining. And Evergreen, poor girls, now they're gonna be all soggy and wet, but it's okay, whatever. But anyway, this is Araya Cruz, this is Lola. Oh, they do not like each other. Who's this, Dakota? Oh, Jesus. Yeah, this is Lola June. This is, hello, there we go, Harley Jem, and that's Dakota. These are my girls right here, y'all. So the storyline, all right, gotta sum it up because it's a long story. But basically, they're on the run because Araya killed her foster father because her foster father was raping Dakota and Lola. And, you know, Araya, her character, her personality is basically she cares really hard. She, when it comes to her family, and they're all adopted, as I just said, they're all foster kids. So basically the family that I created, let me go to the family tree. Do, 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 do. I don't know why I struggle to be finding the family tree. There it is. Okay, so as y'all can see, now, okay, it says he died by a cow plant, but we're not gonna pay attention to that because I struggled with trying to get the, what's that mod called? The extreme violence mod into my game. I don't know why it wasn't working. I don't know if it has something to do with Eco Lifestyle and like the new pack and stuff like that. But trying to get like past mods into my game was a huge struggle. Tried it, wasn't working. Didn't feel like constantly trying it to the point where I wasn't going to be able to record. So I just improvised. He was supposed to die by her stabbing him. But, you know, you can't just do that in Sims. You need, like, a mod. So, I tried everything. I tried to type in the code, the cheat codes for, like, dying by electricity, the cheat codes by dying from anger. Like, every code that I tried, my game was like, nah, boo. You good? And it wasn't working. So, my last option was lock him in a gate with a cow plant. It took like 5 sim days for him to die by this cow plant. Okay. I didn't record that part, but it took a really long time. If y'all would saw, like, he was not dying. He wasn't dying from hunger. He wasn't dying from the plant. He was just sitting there, just stinking and peeing on himself like 30 times. But anyway, he did now. His name is Tyson. And this is his wife, Rosalyn, but they call her Rose. She is now a widow. She's a little upset, so it might be some drama within the LP. She might try to come find the girls and figure out what happened, because she believes, if you didn't see the Machinima, you'll see the Machinima, but she believes that somebody killed him and he didn't just die. And yeah, that's the little family tree. When I created this family, it was just them two. It was just Tyson and Rose, and then I had her adopt all of them, so they are not related in any type of sense, but of course it says sister, it doesn't say like foster sister or anything like that. It just says sister, but no, there's no bloodline related to them except for them being actual foster children. So I got them on the game, and I just, you know, changed them, like put my little touch on them and stuff. And but they're all their skin tones is what they was. I just used, you know, CC to make it look more realistic, and I changed their hair color. But yeah, other than that, this is who they are. And I changed their names because the names that they had, I did not like it, and it wasn't a part of my storyline, so I wasn't with it. But yeah, y'all, so that's the storyline. To get into more detail of all of them and their, like, their relationships with each other, y'all, it'll be better if you watch the Machinima. Like, seriously, go watch it, go like it, subscribe if you haven't already. Like, I don't know what y'all waiting for. You shouldn't be watching this episode right now if you didn't go see it. So go see it. Okay. Period. And Dakota, I'ma go through their traits. This is Araya. This is my girl right here. So Araya, she's a maker. So basically I'm turning this LP into my eco lifestyle LP as well. So I'm mushing it all together. And I'm making it a Rags to Riches / Runaway Teen / Eco Lifestyle Challenge. Like, all into one big storyline. That's y'all gonna love. So, of course, I had to use the Eco Lifestyle's traits. So, each one of them have the trait except for Harley. I didn't have any more left for her. So, she's gonna be our genius, basically. Because she likes to read and stuff like that, so I'll get to her traits. But yeah, Araya is the maker. She, oh, that matches her. I guess the extra trait is the provider, and that's definitely like who she is. And y'all gonna tell, like, from her personality and how she acts, and if, and when you watch the Machinima, she definitely showed in the Machinima every like mood that she had in Machinima. It was real. Like, I didn't make her do any of those things. It just matched with the storyline. Like, she is one moody little thing, and she's outgoing, and she's a muser. I guess that's another extra one that I didn't do. But yeah, then we got Dakota. Dakota been through a lot. Dakota is actually the oldest. She's 18. Araya and Harley are, I think I made them, yes, they're 15, and Lola is 16. So these two are the youngest out of all of them. So she, Dakota, was actually, of course, being raped first. So she got the worst of it because she was basically his whole puppet for a long time since they were living with them. So it affected her traits. As I scroll and take forever to scroll down, she has trust issues. So the reason why her relationship with Lola is in the negatives, I didn't do that. She makes them not like her. Like, as much as I try, like, I mean, like, y'all, like, I seriously, like, before I even started the Machinima, I got all of their relationships all the way into the green, as in, like, best friends. Because if I go to Araya and I go over, who is it, Lola, and you see how high it is? Yeah, they're best friends. I made them best friends because literally she... The reason why she killed Tyson is because Tyson ended up putting Lola inside of Dakota's old room and was doing the same thing he was doing to Dakota, he was doing to Lola, and she was not with it. And she said, uh-uh, I'm taking matters into my own hands, and he finna die. And that's on period. So, yeah. So she got really close to her. She's cool with Harley, and she's trying to be cool with Dakota, but Dakota, like, when I tell y'all, if y'all have that trust issues mod in your game, it literally messes up the relationship with everyone. Like, she causes conflict, and even, like, say a Sim cooks or something like that, she'll be like, I have to smell this food before I eat it. Like, her trust issues ain't no joke, and I feel like it's gonna change the whole game into itself, because it will all depend on how she treats them and how they would treat her. Because she starts arguments with them, and she tells them that they have a ulterior motive on, like, liking her and stuff like that. She has insecurities with her body, and, like, just all her moods, you'll see it like out of nowhere. She'll just start spazzing for no reason. It's crazy. But that's her trait. It's what she's been through. I ain't taking it away. They just gonna have to deal with it. I made her freegan, so she likes to recycle and stuff like that. That's why she got on the eco lifestyle clothes. I think some of her clothes inside the game is eco lifestyle, if I'm not mistaken. I think she's the only one because the rest of them, I don't think I put on any eco lifestyle clothes for any of them. She's a commander, I guess. Bold, imaginative, and strong. Willed leader, always finding a way or making one. Oh, interesting. I didn't see that before. And she's also a collector. And then we got Lola. Ooh, she looked tired. Oh no, and they got no bed or nothing. Well, they finna be mad. Literally right after Tyson died, I like made them run away and like move them onto this plot of land. So I didn't even like give them good health or nothing. So whatever they got going on, that's what it was. Like after the machinima, so I feel bad. They probably tired and stuff. So I made her a green fiend, a doer. I guess she's a doer. Smart, energetic, and very perceptive. Oh, I like how they put these and it's literally them. That's so cool. And she's over emotional, so you already know. And she's a collector. And Harley Gem. Oh, she's depressed. Oh, remembering a sim that passed away. Oh, man, y'all didn't even like him. Anyway. She's a bookworm, a mastermind, a genius, and a quick thinker. So she, like I said, is a smart one, a super smart one out of the group, but they're all smart. But she's a super smart one out of the group. All right, y'all. So that is the LP. Well, that's them for the LP. And down the line, like every other episode, I would probably do a machinima if I want to tell a story. Like, say there was drama and say, I don't know. The foster mom tries to go find them or something like that. I'll probably do a machinima for that, and then the next episode would be an LP, and then the next episode would be. It depends, like depending on what I how I want to do the storyline and like what drama I want to put in it, it'll be an LP for it. And then when I just want them to like go out, find money, and you know gain their skills and stuff, it'll be an LP. So I'll switch it from machinima to LP, but that's what this whole thing's gonna be about. So stay tuned for all those videos. Stay up on all those videos so you can stay with what's going on and all the tea and stuff. And yeah, y'all, let's get into this gameplay. I'm excited. They're so cute. Let me first check this audio because, you know, like I said, I was recording. UI. I think that's fine. I don't want to hear that. Yeah, it's fine. It's fine. All right, let's get into it. Oh, they loud. Oh, I think she's sick. I feel bad. I like I slick wanna cheat up their knees for this one part. I'm not even gonna lie, because that's not even right. They moved in, and they ain't got no bed, and they tired and hungry. Can't even. Jeez, I ain't gonna do that. We finna struggle. We finna struggle. Let's turn that down, cause they loud in my ear. Okay, let's see. Okay, so all of their needs are not too bad. So we gonna have them come find some stuff. Cause we need to gain some type of money so we can, you know, get a bed or something. Some food, something. They can't go in that trash can, that sucks. Oh, gee. But yeah, y'all, let me know how y'all like my machinima and my LP and all that good stuff. We all, I guess we gonna travel here. I wish they had an umbrella. They just get wet and stuff. Ugh, jeez. They finna be mad. Okay, yeah, we're just gonna all go here for right now. That's where we gonna go. We're gonna all go here so we can rummage through this trash can and stuff. Like, nasty. At least it's raining so they can take a shower in the rain. I'm dead. Alright. Okay, so I wonder if she. Oh no, don't go home. Wait, no, don't go home. No. Go right here. I didn't mean to click that. I wonder if she could take a power nap on this bench while it's raining. That's sad, but it's okay. Who's this girl? Uh-uh, don't you go on my trash can. That's not so bad. Jeez. Aw, she's too uncomfortable to dumpster dive. You're a shoe. You're a real shoe. Jeez. Go in here and, you know, wash yourself. I think all of y'all need to go in here. I didn't even know there was a bathroom right here. That's cool. That's cool. Cool. At least they could, like, you know, take care of themselves. I wish there was a bed in this bathroom so they can go sleep. A very fine dumpster in use. No. She a shoe. Downplay stress. I'm dead. Nah, let's be nice. No, don't go in my dumpster. Uh-uh. Get out. Who's that? What is Rosalind doing here? Oh, uh-uh. I gotta make her disappear. Is she not supposed to know where they are, guys? I don't know what the heck she doing here. But she's not supposed to know where they are. Get out, girl. Okay, let's just act like she ain't here. Because I can't make her go away. Act like she's not there. Because she's not supposed to be here. Like, there's no way she could have found them that fast. And she just so happened to walk in the bathroom with her. I am so dead. Jesus. Jesus, Jesus. She ain't there. We just gonna act like she not there. Act like y'all don't see her, okay? She not there. That's not fair. Napping dumpster. This dumpster is empty. What do you mean? You shoe? What do you mean? Hey. It's boo-boo. She can't recycle her tampons and stuff. Yo, are you kidding me, though? There's nothing? Y'all see how they doing us right now? They might have to sleep in the bathroom. I'm not even gonna lie. They might have to sleep in the bathroom. Is it cheating if I put a bed in this bathroom? I think that's cheating. Hey, just wrong. Lola don't care. Lola said, I'm going to sleep. Freak y'all. She said, I'm sleeping right on this bench. And that's on period. Dang. Well, guess they sleeping here, I guess. I think she took what was in my bench. I mean, what was in my trash can. She a shoe. Okay. But she... Like, seriously, why is Rosalind here? Like, that's so annoying. Annoying! Sorry. Why everybody keep going in this darn bathroom? Every time I make her try to use the bathroom, somebody in there. Go in the bathroom. We gotta get her to some little point so she could vote for Nat. Let's see. What trash is she picking up? Die for deals, hurry. Stop talking to her. She ain't even finna be here. She ain't even supposed to be here. Die for deals, hurry up. Go away. I think I forgot to turn. Sorry, guys. I think I forgot to turn back on. Yeah. I had autonomy off. Whoops. Sorry, guys. Y'all can move. I was like, why are they so still? So confused. Nap again. It's not raining no more, so now y'all can go sleep outside without, you know, being annoyed. I think y'all should get y'all hygiene up. Wash your hands a bunch of times, like 30 times. That's so embarrassing. You gotta do what you gotta do. Okay. Alright, I'm so hungry though. Poor thing. Okay. But yeah, take a nap on this bench right here. Take a nap. You get that trash, Ara. Aria, you better go. Ooh, we found a couch. Go, we found a couch. Do it again. Do it again. Dive again. Right now. Get off your phone. Nobody got time for that. You technically don't have a phone. Who's paying your bill? Get off your phone. Go in the trash. I want her to go away. She's not even supposed to be here. God. Ew, look at the bugs and stuff. That's nasty. Oh, we found $2. Oh, she stink now. That's embarrassing. Oh, we found some food. Go or... No. Get out my trash can. Where's she going? Chat with Lola. Lola's supposed to be sleeping. Why she keep waking up? She's depressed. I just want to stay home and cry it out. I feel you, girl. It'd be like that sometimes. Anyway, come you to the bathroom. And then go wash your hands about 30 times. Don't talk to her. Just go do what I said. And then after y'all take a nap again. Gotta get y'all knees on high. She in my trash can. Get her out my trash can. Get her out my trash can right now. Hurry up. Talk to her so she can get out my trash can. We're gonna reset her so she can get out my trash can. I don't care. I have no shame. Mm-mm. Go away. Get out my trash can. You go, girl. You stinking up the place, though, but it's okay. Oh, she dirty. I know, girl. You dirty. Okay, the dumpster's empty now. What happened? What's that noise? What was that? Y'all heard that? What was that noise? Didn't I tell you to go? Oh, she's not tired no more. Oh. Okay. How'd she get clay? I'm dead. What y'all got in y'all pocket? Whatever they had in their pocket is like what they had, like, from when I kicked them out. Oh no, it's spoiled. Well, it is what it is. If you hungry, you hungry, man. Let's see who's the hungriest. Let's see. I think it's Aria. Oh, sorry, Aria. Hard times. Sometimes you gotta eat stuff out of trash. Poor thing. Just sad. Why are they in the bathroom with her though? That's so annoying. If she don't get out of here, good lord. I feel bad. She eating nasty food. My baby. Selfie's just wrong. And they think you stink. She said, oh, disgusting. Aw, her stomach hurt. I'm Dakota. You better pick up that clay. We could use that. Put that in your inventory. We could turn that into, recycling. Hold up, wait a minute. Hold up. Keep washing your hands, girl. Do it again. Do it again. Do it again. And again. And again. And then brush your teeth. We gonna get you clean, girl. Oh, she diving for trash? Yes, girl. There's more trash in there? Yes. Oh, she found a pizza. Go. Keep going. Keep going, boo. Said die for ingredients. I don't know about all that now. Stop talking to her. Did you finish washing your hands a bunch of thousand times? Go finish washing your hands. Oh, we found something else. I don't know what that was, but I didn't read it. But let's see. What was that? A what? A air. Oh, a mattress. I mean, they all can't sleep in the same bed, so I might have to, she gotta throw up. Aw, I gotta make her throw up. Because that food may messed up her stomach. I'm sorry. I'm sorry, girl. You had to eat something. Did you find some food, though? Yes. Oh, no, it's spoiled. Your stomach gonna hurt too, girl. Oh, well. Go ahead, eat it, girl. Ain't got nothing else better to do. But, and then after, we gonna recycle this, this bed right here. Because y'all can't all sleep in the same bed. But if I sell it, oh, you can't get nothing for it. We gotta fix it up. Let's see. Replace. Dakota can't afford it. So yeah, we're gonna have to use this. We gonna have to recycle it. Because they can't sleep on that. It's all messed up and stuff. And I need separate beds, not one bed. That doesn't make any sense. Okay. Did she wash her hands a bunch of times? Can you come wash your hands some more? Just in case we don't get a sink. And then you can come here and take a nap. Her stomach gonna be messed up too. And they're hungry too. Body shaming. Aw, I'm sorry. And can you take off this hot outfit? Like, girl. You got this big old jacket on. She got a plate in her pocket. So I think I wanna give that to her. Maybe she could, do something with this plate. Oh yeah. Oh yeah. We about to use everything. Oh, should I do it all at the same time? Maybe I should do it at the same time. Okay, there we go. Yeah, we gotta do it at the same time. I have stomach messed up too. I'm sorry, guys. You gotta do what you gotta do, though. Oh no. Don't mind this. I gotta figure out what that is. Probably that pizza. Most likely. But it cool, it cool. She didn't repair this. Can somebody get this repair skill? Hello? Come do this. Is she sleeping? No, you're talking. Go back to sleep. You go to sleep too. She gonna find y'all some food. Okay. What's she doing? Yeah, she washing her hands and stuff. So yeah, we're gonna find some more places. Let's see. This ain't no joke. This ain't no joke at all. When you got $2 to your name. So sad. We might have to. Oh, this another dumpster? Oh, it's empty. That's booty. Oh, man. Ooh, what's this? Collect microscopic sample. Okay, whatever that means. Go do that. We hunting, hunting, y'all. This place is empty. We need to go to like a place where I can find some plants and stuff. Look at this right here, ain't it? They ain't got nothing in this city. It's less dirty in this city. Let me know down below if we should stay in Evergreen, or if we sh or should we go to like other places and find stuff. I feel like they'll find more plants and stuff if we go to other towns and stuff. Ew, somebody threw up. It was probably Dakota. Ooh, there's more trash. Yes, Dakota. Yes. We found a bush. Oh wait, no, that was Harley. She found some cereal. Yes, keep going. Keep going till ain't no more. 'Cause your sisters are hungry and I feel bad. Did you clean it out? Okay. I didn't mean to tell all y'all to come right here. But okay, Dakota. Okay, we gonna. Oh no, we can plant these. Hold up. We might have to keep that. Okay, there's one left. Okay, we're gonna have to give it to your sister. But you know. Okay, maybe we have to eat it. Because they both hungry and I feel bad. I feel so bad. Oh, never mind. She can only plant it. Never mind. Oh no, wait. I think she ate it. Where did it go? Oh yeah, she ate it. She wasted no time. She wasted no time. She said, "What's this in my pocket?" Oh, I'm eating it. What's this she found? A plumbing thing? Ooh, use this thing over here. You found a couch? Yes. We're gonna go to our house and put that down. We're gonna have a place to sleep today. Lit. Oh, I thought they were fighting. I was about to say, oh no. And yes, y'all, they still have their cycle. Like, it's crazy out here. But they're gonna be stinking and stuff. Okay, stop talking to her and eat, please. Because we need to go take a trip. Yes, girl, sing. Can you die for more deals, please? This trash can keep magically having like stuff, and I'm loving it right now. It's just magically getting full every time we stand here. It's working in my favor. What's she doing? She cleaning the toilet. You don't live here to be cleaning stuff. But okay. Oops. Oh, we found some money. We got $8. Oh, yeah. What is this? We found a kitchen counter. This is all stuff we don't need. Who's this random guy? Don't judge us because we in the trash, okay? Your shoe. Oh, we found some food to give to our sisters. Yes. No, we finna use that. Get off of it. Because we don't need this stupid counter. Get off of it. Suspicious introduction. Y'all see what I'm talking about? She be rude to people. I be having to make her be nice. Because she don't play. She don't play at all. Okay, whatever's in your pocket. Can you give it to Lola? I know, Lola, you're hungry. I know. Grab a serving. Oh, there's more than one? Oh, no, it's just one. Hey, girl, now move out of my way. Dakota, not only can you make things, we can upgrade them. Did you know your fabricator can print? Yeah, I know. Thanks, though, random lady. Are you pregnant? Oh, oh my gosh, they're having sex in trash. Did they even know each other? You know what? It's none of my business. We finna bounce. It's none of my business. We finna go. Ah, Jeff got a bag on his head. Y'all see her relationships with people? She don't even know a Victor. Like, she barely met any of these people. But they like text her randomly and just said they didn't like her. Yeah, she is very unliked. But you know, I'll be like that sometimes.
It is what it is.
All right, guys, let's see. I think we should go here and see if we can find anything. Go in some dumpsters and stuff. And then maybe go to one of the towns where they can, Oh, maybe we should meet Knox. Knox got a lot of stuff at his house where we can, you know, use things. But, yeah. We're gonna go around here, check some dumpsters and stuff, and then if I can't collect some money so they could, you know, get a bed or something, then oh, they changed their clothes. They in their summer clothes. Yes. Who we missing? Girl, if you don't come here. What's the matter? She choking? Oh, I forgot we were the air is bad. Come here, girl. You're supposed to come with them. She don't like you that much that she didn't want you to come. Good Lord. Who's this? This is Knox. Why Knox look different? Knox look weird. Anyway, we gonna have Araya meet Knox because you know she's super nice. That's what we're gonna do. We're gonna talk about equal lifestyle. We gonna be nice and we're gonna make friends. And then we're gonna see what they got here and if they got food and stuff and we gonna just make ourselves at home and stuff. It's okay. Knox got the type of house where it's like, come over, you know? So, let's see what we can do here. Ooh, there's a juicer. But we ain't got no ingredients to be juicing anything. Guess we gotta meet Knox first. Why he circling like that?
Bambusa.
They so mad. Who stink? Is it her cycle? Period. Auto. Yes, yeah, her cycle. Oh my Jesus, girl. She do not have. Hold on, y'all. Hold down. Come knock on this door so you can use their house. Stop talking. Just come knock on the door. Because you need to use the bathroom. Hello? Okay, there we go. Because she going through some cycle issues. Hello? Where's your toilet? Oh, geez. Y'all got an outhouse? Oh, it's over here. I didn't have to go over there. Hello? Oh, she used it already? Fresh tampon. So you just use the tampon out in the open like that. Like, you just put it on like that. Okay. Whatever. Go to her bathroom. What is a fabricator right here? Let's go. Let's fabricate. Let's see. What can we make? A bookshelf. This is none of the stuff that we need at all. Like, we don't need none of this stuff. It's an upgrade part. A part used for advanced eco-related upgrades. A rug. An end table. No, boo-boo. We need a bed. Okay? That's what we need. We need a bed. Purchase dye. She ain't got no money for no darn dye. So obviously I need to just randomly fabricate something. Okay. Fabricate a table light. Fabricate a bookshelf. I mean, go ahead, girl. Go do what you do. Ooh, there's food right here. Where's, what's her name? Okay, we're gonna pack one in the sack lunch. Okay? And then we're gonna come. And then you are gonna come grab one. And pack one in the sack lunch. And then you gonna come grab one and pack one in the sack lunch. Like, we don't play. We taking food to go. That's so sad. But it's okay. And we gonna eat some. Ooh, they getting it in right now. Right. All in her face. You got something in your pocket you should be throwing away? Yes, you do. Can you recycle that? Go recycle that. And then I'm gonna have you use the bathroom. Y'all, I never seen one of these. Like, I never use one of these things. Like, she really dying. But yeah, I never use one of these. Come on, girl, hurry up. I wanna see. Is it gonna like drag me in or something? I heard it do that. Ooh, that's nice. She's so happy. I don't know what's happening here, but she better go off, or her maker straight go. What they doing? They could be useful. Oh, she gotta use the bathroom. Which one of y'all? Don't be, why'd you just throw it on the floor? Don't be doing that, boo. We gonna pack another sack lunch for our sister. Just saying. And then we gonna dig through your trash can. Just saying. That's so bad. Oh, rummage for bits and pieces. Yeah, let's do that. I know you gotta go pee and all, but you gotta wait. Okay. What happened to her? Oh no. What happened, girl? I missed it. Y'all, what happened to her? What happened? I thought it was a whole glitch. What happened to my baby? Oh my goodness. We're gonna have to do a thumbnail because this is kind of funny. I'm not even gonna lie. We don't. Oh, geez. Hold on. Hold on. Hold on. Struggle a little bit. Struggle a little bit. Look at her face. She's so confident, though. She's like, yes, I did that. She's so confident. Yes, boo. You sure did. You sure did. But what happened? Oh no. So sad. Did she make what she was supposed to make though? Or did it backfire in her face? Man, girl, what happened? She didn't make it? I don't get it. So she didn't make the bookshelf. I don't know. Whatever. I don't know what happened. But she gonna try again. We never give up. Do it again. If this girl don't get off of her phone. Can you like do something with yourself? We here. What, you rummaging through their trash can? Are you uncomfortable? It's okay. When you're done, just come meet them. It'll be less weird. She's running into nothing. Okay. She has no energy. She's tired. I wonder if we could. Nope. Sure can't. Oh, yay, it worked. Good. Can we do anything else? Fabricate electronic upgrade part. I don't know. Like, what's that gonna do? But she said, I'm gonna eat. I'm hungry. I don't have time for y'all. That's what she said. She said, y'all making me do all this work. And we not with it. I feel you, girl. But I really want to know what happened to you, though, with all that paint. They tired and stuff. I wonder if they can... Let's see. Hello? She could take a nap up here. Who else is tired? Y'all ain't being useful, no way. Oh, she needs some fun. Ain't nothing fun to do at this place. At their house. Like, nothing at all. What's up here? Oh, it's a bed. You're not gonna be sleeping in people's bed. That's weird. Just go take a nap. And then when you're done, can you rummage through this trash can? That would be great. Yes, y'all, we using this people's house. Don't judge me, okay? Taringa, huh? We gonna be nice and clean up though, because that's rude. Maybe I can sell this stuff. Cause I don't know if it's in their house stuff, or where'd she get this bear from? Oh, she found a bear in the trash can. we don't have a child, so we can definitely, you know, fabricate that, recycle that, because, you know, no. So we're gonna have her do that, recycle that, clean it up. Didn't I tell y'all to go upstairs and like take a nap? No? Y'all didn't do that? No? Okay, of course not. Okay, fine. Just wash your hands and brush your teeth a bunch of times. How about that? Might as well do it while you can. She came in the bathroom with you like, girl, what you doing? Can you come up here? Oh, y'all can't get up there. Oh. You gotta climb up, crazy. How does she expect to get up there? So you gotta tell them to use the ladder in order for them to go up? That don't even make no sense. They should automatically go up. Oh, she just can't get up here. So she just can't use the ladder. What's wrong with the ladders? Are they broke or something? Like, I'm really curious. I never used them before, so. Oh, okay. Whatever. That's good to know, I guess. It's good to know. Okay. So, ooh, we can make a chair. Fabricate an outdoor chair. Fabricate a living room chair. Let's do a living room chair, and then we all gonna go. We gonna have her go home, her go home, her go home, and they gonna meet you. She gonna meet you there. Aria getting it in right now, y'all. Oh, Lord, Aria. She need to exercise a little bit. Look at her stomach, y'all. I think it's her cramps, though. Or her cycle. I think she bloated. But still, good Lord. They ain't gonna be getting all thick on me like that. Ooh, this episode getting long. I might have to... Oh, yeah, the paint went away. I might have to end this part and get back to it. Get in it. Yes, girl. This thing take forever. It takes like 30 years to make a chair. I'm just gonna speed this up a little bit. Did she make it? Yeah? She made it? Oh yeah, she's gonna be a pro at this thing. We're gonna come here and borrow it every time. Okay, we're gonna send her home now. Go home, girl. Oh yeah, oh yeah, oh yeah. Alright, y'all. I'm gonna end this part right here. It's getting kind of long. Not often I do long LPs. But let me know what y'all think of this video. Let me know what you think of the Machinima and this LP. Like and subscribe. Hit that bell to be notified. And, you know, leave a comment down below. Love you guys so much. Don't forget to check out our couples channel, Smith HQ. We'll be posting videos really soon. Been a little slacky, but we gonna get there. We gonna get there. As well as my husband's channel, Cass Smith. Y'all already know. We love you guys so much. See you later. Bye.